body.
I'm here with my wife and my dog Molly, and we're on another trip. Today I intend to dive. I'm going to try and get monkfish. I don't want scallops and I don't want crabs. How spoilt is that? Moored the boat in a beautiful place like this, in the shelter of the wind, and the sea looks absolutely gorgeous, really nice and clean. And Molly, she's going exploring. It's the first thing she does when we come on land. She goes and has an explore. And she can't go so far because this is an island. Got beautiful weather, beautiful sun, and very little wind. How awesome is this? Okay, let me take a wander down and I'll show you where I intend to dive. Just keeping an eye on Molly so she doesn't get into any, up to any mischief. It's a bit steep here and I'm rubbish at walking on these rocks in my bare feet. There we go. Take a look at this place. Look at that. Doesn't that look awesome? I think the water's about 20 degrees today. Moored the boat there. It's really easy to jump on land. I've always got to consider Molly when we find a boat place nowadays, so she can jump straight from the boat. So can I as well. Jump straight from the boat onto land. Look at that. Look how clear the water is. You can see all the way down to 10, 12 metres. Look, and I'm diving out there. I'm going to get in there, go down straight away, swim along this bottom there, and go all the way out there and look for monkfish. So it's stealth. That's what they use, it's camouflage. They just sit there and use camouflage. And look at this, guys. You could even, look, it's how easy it is to get on land. You can step on land and can just sit here on this shelf here. It's an awesome shelf. And my wife is going to get in and snorkel, so she'll be putting a wetsuit on and lead weights, and she's going to snorkel along here. There she is. She's keeping an eye on her mother.
Thank you.
take you up on the top and do a 360 so you can see what it's like here. If you keep going in that direction, you come to Denmark that way. Nice and slowly. I'm on the top here so you can see quite easily. It's perfect when it's as warm as this. Well, that was a long day. Way over an hour. And I was just filming. Chilling out, it was really cool. We've got some nice bits. Nice film there. Molly! Thank you for watching, guys. Hope you subscribe to the channel and keep watching us and following our journey. Just like to say all the best, good health, and see you next time.